Your goal is to try to make sure your home is a place of peace, order, and tranquility, where your husband can renew himself in body and spirit. Prepare yourself. Take 15 minutes to rest so you'll be refreshed when he arrives. Greet him with a warm smile and show sincerity in your desire to please him. Touch up your makeup. Put something decorative in your hair, like a ribbon or a flower. Speak in a low, soothing, and pleasant voice. Remember, a good wife always knows her place.
Audrey and Bell and Maya Angelou, hand them over. We need the titles, receipts, and the pyre replete with the power to speak. And no, this is not a request. Hundreds of years of full silence, got a lot on my chest. And we don't need your approval on our style of address. To rock a head wrapping bulletproof vest and start my lyrical sermon with this mother, you guessed it. Just so we're clear who governs reproductive requests. It's not up to anyone's opinion or how I'm protected. I'm part of collectors for Miley to Mecca, getting bigger. And I premier gonna be major, no longer hitting figures. We out the level to plan, feel for them young queens coming for that wage gap till we recoup them hidden figures. And 97 million women marching, I was with it. In 2017, the same the establishment living. If this a man's world, we came here to grab the equipment and watch the future reimagined by the hand of the fifth. Fifth, 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 I am hurt.
I think it's big enough for my water so that I don't really need to wash my face right now.